What's up, everybody? It's Boy Christian Gaming, and this is episode, I believe, 13 now of Skyrim. Oh boy. Oh, sweet. And yeah. We are traveling through Urskroggers. I don't know how to pronounce the name. I'm freaking retarded when it comes to stuff. Ooh, let's take him out before he even realizes it. And. Yeah. Ah crap, he's a restless jogger. Ah crap. He's gonna run down here, I'm gonna be fucked. Called it. Ah, he's stuck. Ooh! God! Right in the armband. Even that should have protected him since it's on his arm, but okay. I will accept that kill. Ooh, and you. I hate when they give me stuff like this, because then I know I'm like, oh great, there's gonna be like a boss or boss battle or something coming up soon. Great. Okay, let's go. Oh, where am I? Okay, let's. Keep her going. Just gotta keep her. Uh-oh. Huh. Alright. How you win a battle? Well, that was easy. Take you. What do you have over here? Same stuff. Alright, cool. Me, I'm getting rich. Alrighty. It's been kind of nervous that this is right here. Let's see, what can I enchant? Disenchant. You. Okay. Yep. No. Yeah. Swag. That's stolen, I'll get rid of that. So white run? Yeah, why not? Real bone scorching. Naya. Huh. Yeah, I'll do that. Let's exhort. Like 5 points of health. Okay, let's go. Oh, level up. Let's go. Ooh. Only health at 220. Health. Want my health to be hella high. I'm changing that now. Spinning. Right now, I'm focusing on archery. 60%. Alright, let's get that. Alrighty. I'm working on getting there. I'm working on it. Sorry for that. No, this is all stuffy as I've said before. Boom, what's up here? Give me that. Oh great. This is really cool looking. I'm really pleased with Skyrim. I've had this game for like a couple years. I can just continue playing through it and I just love it. Oh, yeah, take it. Ooh. Got him. He's gonna wreck this fool. He's gonna come around the corner. Come on, bitch. Ah, Lydia got it. No. I don't even have to use that bow. I'm gonna waste it. Get down. Sit, boy. I don't know what you think you're doing. Oh, please don't tell me that there's gonna be a Draugr Deathlord. Oh my god, those guys are assholes. I remember the first one I faced. Biggest pain. Ooh. I'm gonna go down there. And I'm gonna get that word. Cause it's a word I can learn. Skyrim logic, I can run up mountains and shit. Yes. Oh, it's this one. I don't like to become Aethel, to be honest. I mean, it can be useful to an extent. Okay. Oh, I learned that. That's good. Ooh, loot. 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 Playing Skyrim to the max. How do I get back up there? That's a good. Okay, I figured it out. Alrighty. Man, I can't wait for Truce Fest. It's gonna be so much fun. Cause I'm gonna get lots of records. I got so many video ideas. I'm just gonna keep on recording, keep on commentating, getting better and better. You know, it's gonna take me a hell of a long time to get really good. I know it's gonna take me maybe another year, probably longer. I guess I'll always be getting better. I wish I could make it. Oh, fuck me. I hate this part so much. I really do. Powers. I'm gonna go to Shallows. Oh, I don't even have unlocked yet because I don't have I've seen no dragons. Well, that's probably a good thing, I would say. Fuck. Okay. Bro. I gotta wait for it. Right. Ding, ding, ding. Fuck. Lydia, get the fuck out of my way. Hate that part. Yeah, you got a bad feeling about it? I fucking hate spiders. Okay, let's go. That's away from me. Oh, great. Go away. Go away. I don't like spiders. Okay, let's go. Oh, what I enchant? Give me that. This is gonna be the best thing ever I can deal with right now. Yeah, alteration. Yeah, bye. Nope. Flames. Oh, great. Whoa. Okay, let's go. Really? Ah, great. Thanks, prick. Fucking asshole. Me getting all prepared for an epic battle, and then nothing? Okay. Okay, thumbs up. Thanks, prick. Ooh, loot. Loot. Gimme. You want loot? I want loot. No. I'm pretty stupid. Joy. Am I finally done with this quest? No, but I get to finally get out of this weird ass place. There you go. Oh joy. Let's get the loot. Oops. Swag. Okay, any more enemies that I can fight? I feel like fighting someone right now. Wait, it's the way out of here. Oh, this way. I believe it's this way. Is it this way? Yes, it is. It is this way. Okay. Sweet. That was fun. That was easy. I could have made that a little bit more difficult. Well, I mean, it could have been difficult. I kind of cheated with all those guys I had as an army, though. It wasn't really fair. Not really, no. Kind of cheated with that one. I want pizza. Pizza for breakfast sounds really nice right now. You know, it's like almost 10 o'clock. Oh boy, it's almost 10 o'clock. That means I need to wake up my mom and tell her that we need to leave soon so I can go to Truce Fest so I'm not late. And oh, I did not expect that. But I ain't gonna complain. Sam would get all mad and be like, you look at me. Yeah. Boy. Oh. Oh, bandit. More monies. Jesus. Yeah. Alright, let's go fast travel through this place. Oh, look, it's Alduin. He's a bitch. I hate him. He's so hard to kill, and I just can't stand it. Because he's an asshole. I can't ever kill him, he's a pain. I don't know why. Swords swing faster than axes, axes swing faster than maces. I don't even like maces. I don't get them. I think swords are the coolest. I hate you, chicken. I hope you die. I don't like chickens. No. No. I know who they are. I am not about to deal with that. What do you want?
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. They are too late. The lie is already taken. The wish list broke again when Lord Mirak appears.
Oh, great.
You there. We're done for it. You there.
I'm just sitting here in a conversation, there's a battle going on. Okay. Alright, you bitch, you can just quit. Okay. I already knew who they were. I already knew what they were going to be up to. And I didn't even fuck them. Great. Not right now. I'm too low of a level to go to this whole time. Well, I'm going to save the video and... save the game. And I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and peace. Have a good day.